What's up, legends? I got some more Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm Revolution for you guys, and it's legendary. I just fought this guy, actually. The name is Fight for Glory. He fucking sucks, to say the least. He fucking sucks. He countered me and the ultimated me so many times. So many times. He's using Kid Kakashi, but I know what. You know what I'm gonna use? I'm gonna use Team 7. I'm gonna use the Cheese Team 7. I'm gonna use Cheese Team 7 with Awakening type Sakura in that big ass forehead. Her ultimate jutsu is Storm 4 need to be a fucking headbutt. No lie. That Byakugo is bullshit. That's just her big-ass forehead. But this guy's a fucking asshole. He countered me. He's Asian, man. He's Asian, man. Why does it sound like a superhero? You gonna use Kid Kakashi? Now that I know how this fucker plays. I don't like putting a lot of counter... he's using adult Kakashi. I go down in the rank with a loss, but whatever. But like I said, I don't like putting a lot of videos up where I get countered 24/7, because I feel like that's so boring to watch. Just me getting countered, me going to sleep. You don't want to see me sleep, do you? Alright, this time I know not to charge him so much, because this fucker is a fuck feet. Sasuke, track that bitch. No, I didn't do that! I didn't do that, though. Honestly. I didn't double jump. Get the fuck out of here. Okay, lightning blade. Oh yes, he's in the air now. I was scared he's gonna do it again. Yeah, Sakura is at those short-ass combos. Fucking Sakura's combo's shorter than size dick. Ah, shit. I tried to backdash on that ass. Not really, I tried to get him. Use a Chidori, I know you want to. Oh, fuck. Alright, he's doing a combo, I can't. Yeah, bitch. Ah, shit. Bars. Yeah, bitch. You really thought I was awakening, huh? No! Sakura, your fist didn't even touch him, you dumbass. Oh, shit. There's no L's in the Palace of Wisdom. Thank you. Get his ass. Aw, shit. Aw, fuck. I tried to fucking, do the shit. Fuck. Naruto, please. Please don't bullshit me. There we go. No! I was anticipating a fucking counter! And I was jamming the sub button. Yo, my god, this guy. I hate this son of a bitch. I was anticipating the counter and I was jamming the sub button. Fuck! I could have had that one. Oh my god. I can't. I will find him and I will fuck him up. I found him. And now that I'm not using Sakura's fucking underpowered ass, her combos are way too short. I had no idea. Now that I'm not using Sakura's bitch ass, I'm gonna use fucking. I said I'm gonna use the main characters, didn't I? I'm gonna use Sasuke's bitch ass with fucking Naruto's bitch ass. And that's it. That's it. I'm fucking him up. Ultimate Jutsu type. Let's do this. Damn it, I used the wrong Naruto, though. This is the only Naruto without an air jutsu. And air support. Air jutsu. Buy one today. Buy some today. Buy your pair of air jutsu today. Oh, he's using Itachi. I expect so much fireball spam. I don't think the Asian community gives a fuck about this game competitively, honestly. I don't know. I mean, they just probably play to have fun. But, I mean, so many Europeans, so many Americans. America! Fuck yeah! Get my tilt. Taste my tilt. Why didn't Madara taste my tilt? I won't. I was pressing R1 and... Oh, damn. Get that heat. Get that fucking heat. Get that heat. Yeah, there we go. Bitch, suck my ass. Yeah, there we go. Fuck. Yeah, Sasuke got range. I killed Madara. Oh, yeah. There we go. There we fucking go. There we fucking go. There we fucking go. I love it. Oh, yes. Give me my BP. Give me my BP. Oh, you remember the anguish you put me through? I'm going to break your guard with this. Go to sleep. Get the fuck out of here, fucking bitch. Green barred. Oh, that felt so good. That felt so good. Exactly. Know your role and shut your damn mouth, jabroni. Oh, shit. Oh, I have a boner. It's so... So masculine right now. So giant. I guess a boner would always be... Because women don't have dicks. But, except Caitlyn. But, anyway, next match. I meant Caitlyn Jenner. Now I'm gonna use Kakashi. Whew. I'm just so happy that I just beat that fucker. Oh man, the revenge was so sweet! I'm gonna use the fucked up Kakashi. The fucked up Kakashi. I'm gonna use guard, armor break Kakashi from Storm 4. Why not get, fuck. Guy's bitch ass in the mix. Why not get, who else does Kakashi know? Obitobi! Obitobi! Let's do this. I'm gonna use Awakening type. My addiction is strong, baby. My addiction is strong. Awakening is my drug. That power. I'm Sasuke. I need the power. The power! Probably spit all over my mic just now. That's nasty. Speaking of Sasuke. Wait, I think I've definitely fought this dude. He definitely used Sasuke. And he definitely can't use that big-ass shuriken on his back. Because he got a hawk there. Well, a bird there, too. That's not a hawk. Is it? I can't tell. I can't see that fucking bird. It looks like an ass. Why isn't it on his shoulder? Why is it on his back? What's it attached to? His skin? That shit ripping through his clothes. He's too fly. Oh, that shit is on his shoulder. Really? What? I was blocking. What the bumba? Does my R2 button not work? Does this shit not work today? Does the R2 trigger not work? Okay, I see you. Obito, save me. Cover me. Aw, I didn't think he was gonna get hit by it. I can't see him. The tree's there. Damn it. Got his ass. That's why I love Kakashi's bullshit. The sneak this. I forgot about the sneak this. Get his ass. Ooh, backflip on him. Backflip on it. Ah, my R2 button worked, baby. You would have thought. Damn it. I wish you could de-awaken while you're down. But you can't because bullshit. Is he trolling me? Like, I didn't just fuck him. Uh-uh. Dick. Aw, wait, I said dick? Was dick, like, a response? Yes, wake up. Good, alright, good. I really flipped into that shit. I really flipped into that shit just now. Okay. Sneak this. I don't trust him. Why should I? Sexy! Sexy, Kakashi! Fuck. Ah. Good night. Good night, Blaine. Woo! Another W down. When he hit me with that ultimate juice, I'm like, the fuck is this? The fuck is this? I paid my taxes. No, I didn't. I don't have a job right now. I'm in college. You know how hard it is to maintain a job while you're in college? That shit is difficult. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. It's 1010 BP. Do my eyes deceive me? Byakugan! That, yup, damn sure, that shit is 1010 BP. I don't know why I instinctively said Byakugan and not Sharingan, but, hey, I'm a Hyuga. Hyuga Jutsu. I have the gentle fist. I just made no sense with the whole couple sentences I just said. But anyway, next match! I want to see what this guy does in a match. He has 200 rage quits, so I want to see if I beat his ass, is he going to rage quit? If I bait that ass, spanking that ass, or does he rage quit only when people counter him, and do people counter him every 2 minutes? Who's a good support, Itachi? Why awaken if I'm already awakened? I'm already awakened, Naruto, you stupid! Why would you awaken? Even though I can ultimate awaken, but become Kurama. Kurama! Speaking of Kurama, the Storm 3 Let's Play is finished being recorded at this moment, and I believe it's done being edited too. So yeah, it's going to be up. I believe it's 23 parts. Yeah, the finale is part 23. So yeah, be on the lookout for that sexy shit. I'm definitely not going to end the video on a rage quit if he rage quits, but if he doesn't and I win... Well, even if he wins, I guess I'm gonna end the video here. Unless I get thirsty and want another match, but you know, I kind of gotta go to school at 2 o'clock, and it's like almost 1. So, oh shit, I don't want to be entered dynamically. Shit, he's a counter and he's a lagger. I kind of want to rage quit on him. Okay. Good night. Slow it coming. Easy read. Fuck. Fuck you, Itachi. You always sneak this at somebody. Oh, cover me. Fuck. Oh, that grab though. He punched me in my nutsack. I don't trust this guy at all. Oh shit, I'm scared. Really? Are you serious, Naruto? That shit just happened? Thank you. There we go, fuck. Got his ass, I knew it. Thank you. I'm gonna use one combo. Use one combo, because I know he's a little bitch. Ah, damn, I was really hoping that would cover me. Okay, I didn't sub twice, but get his ass. Ah, damn, I got entered dynamically. Wait, I wanted to tilt. Full speed these nuts. Got his ass, please. That would've been so smooth. That would've really been so smooth. I know he counters. He's grabbed me 50 times this one match. Itachi, please, come out. He's actually a really little bitch. Yeah, I knew that was hitting. There's no way that wasn't hitting. Got- Oh, that was smooth. That was smooth as shit. Alright, good night. Yes! Good night! He didn't rage quit. I'm shocked. Yes! I kind of want to play again, though. You know? Maybe I'll do another session. Hey, he didn't rage quit. He must have just been legitimate rage quitting. Like, he must have rage quit or his fucking connection is ass. He must have rage quit, like, when he gets countered and shit. I was just a nervous fucking wreck going in that match. Because whenever I fight someone who I see counters, I'm nervous as shit. Ooh, 897 BP. This is a perfect way to end the video. Naruto looking smooth in the background. Sasuke looking at you like, you better fucking like this video. Itachi like, what the fuck are you still doing here? You better fucking go to that fucking fuck. I don't know what I would say. I don't know what Itachi would say. He'd be like, Sasuke, I love you. Bye. Peace out, fucker. Alright. I reached my curse quota today. So... this has been DZ Legend with another legendary commentary. Please like, favorite, comment, subscribe if you're nasty. Peace, legends!